और क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे, कैसी रही जर्नी 2019, अब 2021 में होने जा रहा है फिर से ये पेजेंट, कैसी रही आपकी जर्नी और क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे, कितने मेमोरेबल आपके ये रहे पेजेंट, क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे मुस्कान?
आई थिंक माई जर्नी हैज ऑनेस्टली बीन वेरी ब्यूटिफुल एंड थिंग्स हैव रियली चेंज्ड फॉर मी आफ्टर सिंस आई वॉन द पेजेंट एंड एवर सिंस आई वॉज अ लिटिल गर्ल यू नो इट वॉज ऑलवेज माई ड्रीम टू बी अ मिस इंडिया एंड आई वॉन्टेड यू नो अ पेजेंट हु considers girls within the age limit of 18. So I was 16 when I participated for Mission Dreams Miss India, and by the time we actually went for the finale, I got shortlisted for the finale, I was 17. So it was a really big achievement for me at the age of 17, and my parents, my community and the city that I belong to, everyone was so proud of me, and when I think about it, I feel so good that I could actually do my parents, my family, my community so proud. And you know, when you look at things after winning, they really change for yourself, for the community, and you are actually able to voice out your opinions because people actually look up to you for your opinions. And I think that title can really make a change if you use it efficiently and with all that you have. So I really just want to say, I would want to pass on the message for the aspiring people, I mean girls, who are wanting to go for pageantry. Just be yourself and use the title efficiently and with all that you have, because unless and until we do not use it for good, I don't think it has any use. Thank you.
Thank you, Muskan. This is all the best. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. That's it? Cool?
Okay.